Today we started off the session on a very strong note, thanks to Dow Jones, which was up by 600 points. Post strong opening above 10,800 mark, we saw some follow-up buying interest coming in, which brought index almost towards 10,900 mark, and eventually we concluded the November series above 10,850. Now, if you look at the overall activity in today's session, metal counters, which were under pressure from last quite some time, we saw some respite in those stocks. At the same time, banking and financial counters were doing quite well today. At the same time, if you look at the IT counters, we saw some pressure in those stocks. If you talk about the November series as a whole, we saw a decent amount of long formation in index future segment. If you talk about FIAs, they turned net buyers after 7 series. They bought more than 4,400 crores in November series. If you look at the index future activity, again they have formed decent long formation throughout the series, due to which their long short ratio has also jumped up from 29 to 42, which we saw during the start of the November series. So the overall data means that there were decent buying interest. However, if we look at the rollover activity in today's session, during the day rollovers was around 60-61%, which is very low. If you look at the last series, the rollovers was around 75. So if we compare the overall data, we haven't seen any major open interest addition. At the same time, the rollovers are also not indicating any major upside from here on. So as of now, if you look at the December series open interest activity also in options, 11,000 call option has highest open interest addition, whereas 10,500 has maximum open interest addition in put options. So as of now, we don't expect a major upside from here on, seeing the overall data. Still, those traders who are long, one should try to book some profits and remain light, and once we see any follow-up buying in next series, then only one should go and add on long positions.